The next is to align with a popular brand on the rise. I'm gonna say that again. So, align with a popular brand on the rise, right? So, what y'all don't know is We Create Music TV is one of the brands that's on the rise, right? So I'm gonna give a shout out to what we do and how we are a platform for music creators that provide high quality content that educates, empowers, and just uplifts and, you know, gives music creators the tools that they need to be successful. Okay, but align with a popular brand on the rise. And don't be afraid to reach out to other people who have a brand that can aid what you do and you can aid what they do. Don't be afraid to do that. You know, people a lot of times have a scarcity mindset. It's like, oh, I gotta keep this to myself, or I can't let anybody have a piece of this, or if I give you part of this, then you may, you know, be more successful than I am. And that is a scarcity mindset, and that's not gonna give you exactly what you need to be successful. That's not gonna lead you to success overall, right? That ultimately leads to failure. But I love in the video how Drake just partnered himself with the Toronto Raptors and how he inserted himself into that organization as a global ambassador. You know, I think I never really understood it in the beginning. You know, a lot of people say, well, look at Drake, he's trolling the Raptors. He's always on the front court. You know, he has the front seats and he's always at every basketball games without really realizing that, yo, Drake is part of the actual Toronto Raptors organization. So he deserves to be there. He's the global ambassador for the Toronto Raptors. But what I love about what he did in that video, because if you really look at their jersey, they have their logo and they have the OVO logo. I was like, whoa. Now, how many other artists, rappers, singers, music creatives can say that? That they have their brand on the logos of a professional NBA team. Maybe Jay-Z, but I don't know if Jay-Z has his brand on the jersey. Maybe, I don't know. But I can tell you from this, I was super impressed just by how he strategically partnered with them and is utilizing that platform to either help his career and to help the basketball team themselves. I thought it was just ingenious. So don't be afraid to partner and align with a brand that is on the rise. Because what you don't want is that you could have had that opportunity to partner with that brand in the very beginning stages, and then that brand just took off and they no longer really need you to partner with them anymore. You know, so kind of get in on the grassroots with them in the very beginning. You never know what may come from it.